И молитвы не было, и вера мне не скоро. You're so wonderful, beautiful, magnificent, не мне скоро. Иммануэл, 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 yes, Иммануэл, Иммануэл. Oh, Yeshua, your name is called. Oh, your name is called Emmanuel. Oh, 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 you are God with us. Mali bali baya babali gedita. Revealed in us. Your name is called. Oh, my dear, Palianda, Emmanuel, 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 your name is called, oh, my Libranda Hayada, Emmanuel, yes, you are Emmanuel. You are God with us. Yes, you are God with us. Revealed in us. Your name is God. Your beautiful, awesome, wonderful name is God Emmanuel. Excellent is your name, O Lord. Yeah. Excellent is your name, O Lord. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name, O Lord. Oh, excellent is your name. Excellent is your name. How excellent is your name, O Lord. How beautiful is your name. How magnificent is your name. How powerful is your name. Oh, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. How beautiful is your name. How wonderful is your name. How magnificent is your name. Oh, Lord. How excellent is your name, O God. Yes, we praise your name. How wonderful is your name, O Lord. How beautiful is your name. How powerful is your name. How magnificent is your name, O my Lord. How glorious is your name. How marvelous is your name. How magnificent is your name, O Lord. You are worthy. Father, you are worthy. Yes, you are. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy. Father, you are worthy. You are worthy. To be glorified. You are worthy. Father, you are worthy. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy. Elohim, you are worthy. You are worthy to be glorified. We bow down and worship Yahweh. Oh, we praise the King of Kings, Jehovah, Senu, Lion of Israel. We bow down and worship Yahweh. Oh, we praise your name, Yahweh. Yahweh, you are Yahweh. Yahweh, oh, you are Yahweh, you are Yahweh, oh, makede balianda zabagadele lianda zabagada, Yahweh, you are Yahweh, oh, Yahweh. O Mazibigida Bralada Baya Babalalianda Yahweh. 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 I just want to say, my Father, I praise you, Lord. I just want to say, oh, my Father, I thank you. I just want to say, I just want to say, my Daddy, I praise your holy. I just want to say, oh, my Father, I praise you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Daddy, for everything that you have done. Yes, you have done everything perfectly. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Savior, for everything that you have done. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Baba. Thank you, Abba, for everything that you have done. I'm grateful, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you, Father, for everything that you have done. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord, for your goodness and your kindness. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Son of God. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, my dear Lord. Thank you so much. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you, my Messiah. Thank you, my Comforter. Thank you, my dear Lord. Thank you so much. Thank you, Baba. Thank you, Savior. Thank you, my teacher. Thank you, my dear Lord. Thank you so much. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Son of God. Thank you, Trinity Council. Thank you, my dear Lord. Oh, Mase Bragada Bayada. Ema Gede Brelede, Lede Bose Gede Brelede, Shengede Lianda. Ebragada balianda zebegede bra. Emalega sukoto bragada balianda zebegede. Why don't you worship him in the beauty of holiness? Ebalegregede brelede. The Bible says our Father is spirit. Those that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. Sing a new song to the Lord. Agada bali bali baba. Ebra balegede bregede be. Eba ba 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 ba. Eba sugoto belianda zebelede. Ema lebele belede. Ema lebele balianda zebegede be. O ma lebregede bragada ba. O ba zigalianda zabagada. O ma lelianda zibeli wonsha anda baru ba 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 ba. Ebra ba 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 ba. O zebege sugoto lianda zebegeto. I sing a new song to him. Worship him in the beauty of holiness. Let's join the 24 elders, let's cast our crown, bow before him, lift his name on high. He's wonderful, he's beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole world. Oh my God, Abalianda Zebegedebe, beautiful Savior, hey. Compassionate Savior, oh my gede bragadaba, you are so good to me, you are so kind. Ale bragadaba la bala balianda, oh your loving kindness is larger than life. Oh yes, Lord, ebo so prakasukotolianda, your compassion they fail not. Ali brogodo bragadaba, oh yes, Lord, I thank you. for keeping me as the apple of your eyes. The Bible says that hidden with Christ in God. Come on now, praise him. He surrounds us, he daily loads us with benefit. The Bible said he satisfies our mouth with good things so that our youth is renewed like the eagle. The Bible said, bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and forget not all of his benefits. For his benefits to you, why don't you praise him? Bless the Lord, oh my soul. I know that he's deep within me. Bless his holy name. Oh, bless affectionately. Praise the Lord, oh my soul. Do not forget any of his goodness to you. Do not forget any of his benefits. He forgives all my sins. Oh my God. The Bible said, as the east is far from the west, so he has taken away our sins far, far away from us. And as the south is far, as the north is far from the east, as the north is far from the south, so great is his loving kindness towards us. Oh, what massive love! Oh, what massive love! Oh, what cannot describe this love? He said, I have loved you with an everlasting love. And he said, with my mercy, my compassion, I have drawn you. Oh, come on, give him praise. The one that heals our diseases, the one that turns viruses, bacteria, and all kind of fungus around us, he turns it to immunity. He increases our immunity. Come on, give him praise. We have divine immunity. Oh, come on, give him praise. We enjoy divine supernatural exemption, angelic helps on a daily basis. The angels are the ones dusting off the germs from us, and they are filling us with the dust of heaven. They are filling us with the manner of heaven. Come on, give him praise for this divine exchange. They are watching over us, carefully, tenderly watching over us. Come on, give him praise. They are the one removing obstruction from our path. They are the one helping us so that we don't dash our foot against the stone. Give him praise. The Bible said he delivers our life from the pit. He delivers our life from destruction. He lavishly spends his loving kindness on us. He spends his life on us. Come on, give him praise. Before he died, we were doomed for destruction, but he rescued us from destruction. He satisfies our mouth with good things, and he said he will satisfy us with his salvation. He will satisfy us with long life. He's worthy to be praised. The one who executes judgment for us. The defender of the defenseless, helper of the helpless, give him praise from the depth of your heart. He gives his eagle angels charge over us, watching over us. Oh, come on, worship him in deep gratitude. Give him praise. Say, Father, I ascribe praises to your name. You are the most. You are the most loved God. You are the Lion of Israel. We praise your name. Oh, thank you, Daddy, for the time of refreshing. Thank you, Daddy, for this fast. Thank you, Daddy, for the 11th day of this fast. Oh, Father, we increase in strength. Thank you, Daddy, because your grace and your mercy, they fail not. Thank you, Daddy, because you said, oh, Lord, Father, you are the one that give power to the weak and to them that have no mind to increase strength. You have literally done this for us. We are so, so grateful. The Bible said when you speak in other tongues, he said that you are building up yourself. You are edifying yourself. But most importantly, you are speaking mysteries to God. You are speaking coded language to him. You are intimating him with the details of your life, and you are receiving a download of his information. Hey, God, the brother of divine intelligence. Hey, God, the broko shekatelianda of supernatural mysteries and secrets. Why don't you activate your mind right now to receive from God, to rub minds with God? Hey, God, the bragada bragato bragasokoto is a divine exchange. Oh, bale grega de bragado bragada bralianda. Why don't you tune into the channel of heaven, and download mysteries, download secrets, the one that he proposed before the founding of the world, the one that he hid from the principalities and powers, the one that he hid even from angels. Why don't you activate his joy unspeakable, full of glory, his joy welling up from your stomach, the one that the Bible calls the living stream. Oh God, the one that flows from the threshold of the temple, the one that flew from the right side of the throne room. Hey God, the one that comes from the source himself.
God is the river of life, the fountain of life, the wellspring of mercy. Why don't you draw? Why don't you draw? Why don't you draw? I see no more witness on this altar. No more witness. That witness that comes from within, that tiredness that comes from inside you, I say is removed in the name of Jesus. I see somebody, you are always infirmed. You are always sick and tired. You've lived on medication all your life. I see the river of life flowing through you. I see the healing virtue channeling from within you in the name of Jesus. That feeling as if life is ebbing off. Removed in the name of Jesus. That feeling of malady, that feeling of sickness is removed, is exchanged today with the strength of God, the power of God, the life of God. I declare that is forever activated within you, the life, the well of salvation. He said whoever drinks from me, this water of life, he said he will never thirst again. He said whoever thirsts and hunger after righteousness will be filled, be satiated, be filled with the river of life, with the water of life, with the life of God, with the resurrection power. He said, if the spirit that raised Christ from the dead dwells in you, he will quicken your mortal body. Be quickened right now. Receive strength right now. Receive stamina right now. Receive empowerment right now. Bone receive strength. Flesh receive strength. Body receive strength. He galebra aladuse. He katepe eledusan pakusa haladuse. He kelebrega sukotolianda. I see somebody right now. You have a pain on the right side of your head, migraine headache. I said that pain is gone. I said it is gone. Egali bragada brala. Another person, you have a pain at the base of your neck. I said it's gone. In the mighty name of Jesus, it's gone. Opa lebrega sukotolianda. I see somebody. The Lord is showing me your brain, your little brain. There's a malfunction in there. I say in the mighty name of Jesus is healed in the name of Jesus. I tell the brother, touch that part as I'm speaking right now. I say it's healed. The fire of God goes into that brain. Hey, I see another person. Half of your body is incapacitated. You experience a slight, a mini stroke. And that body, that part of your body goes numb. Sometimes you're afraid that you're going to lose the use of that side of your body. I speak life to it right now. In the name of Jesus. I see seven hands lifted. Receive fire for healing. Right hand, receive fire. I see the angels touching you with electric power. Oh, Father, we exalt your name for this visitation at midday. You said, oh Lord, Father, upon those who love you, upon those who fear you, upon those who obey your commandment, you said the sun will rise with healing in his wings. We receive that sun right now, the son of healing, the healing, oh Lord Father, the one that comes from you. Daddy, we thank you, Lord Father, because in you we are spent, oh God. We pour our love at your feet, and Daddy, we receive of your love, oh God. We are filled and satisfied at your temple. Hey, God, the bragadabralada. Oh, you said there's a river that makes glad the city of God. Daddy, we thank you because we are drinking from the living stream, oh God. Hey, God, the elede, lebre elede elede. Hey, la bayaba yaba yaba. Oh, the water that sparkles like crystal. Oh, sempre. Sukoto has the water of life. Literally, every atom, every form of that water sparkles like silver, like crystal, like stones, you know, like diamond sparkles. That's the river of life. That's the active water. That's what God is showing me right now. We are drinking from that river. It energizes us. It infuses us. It inspires us. It motivates us. It heals us. It cleanses us. Water of life, clear as crystal, shining like diamond. That water is washing over us. That water is going into every vital organ, cleansing us. Ora bagada, renewing us. Eba le bragadaba, hebebe bebe, hela braba baba. Oh Father, we exalt your name. We give you praise. Ha. Be thou exalted, eternal rock of ages. Amen. Let's quickly read from Ephesians chapter 1, verse 1 to 8. I want to encourage you, read scriptures. Pray scriptures. Scriptures are powerful. This one is from the Amplified Version, by the way. You can use Amplified, you can use the Voice, you can use, I use different translations. You can use the New Living Translation sometimes, and you can use the Passion. I love the Passion, it brings it alive. But in this case, I'm using the Amplified because it's more succinct, it's more robust for me, for the purpose of this prayer exercise. And I also want to encourage you, go and read the whole of Ephesians 1. It's sweet, it's sweeter than candy. I don't know your favorite sweets, but this scripture is sweet. I can't describe it, but you will experience it with me now. Let's look at it quickly and we'll pray. The Bible says in Ephesians chapter 1 from verse 1 to 8, it said, Paul, an apostle, special messenger, personally chosen representative of Christ Jesus, the Messiah, the anointed by the will of God, that is by his purpose and choice to the saints, God's people, who are at Ephesus. You can put your location there, and the special messenger, you can put your name there. He said they are faithful, loyal, steadfast in Christ Jesus. Grace to you and peace, inner calm and spiritual well-being. I don't know about you, but I always need this inner calm and spiritual well-being to be activated. He said, from God, our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ, blessed and worthy of praise be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly realm in Christ Jesus. Just as in his love, he chose us in Christ Jesus, actually selected us for himself as his own before the foundation of the world, so that we will be holy, that is consecrated, set apart for him, purpose driven, blameless in his sight, in love. He predestined and lovingly planned for us to be adopted to himself as his own children through Jesus Christ, in accordance with the kind intention and good pleasure of his will, to the praise of his glorious grace and favor, which is so freely bestowed on us as his beloved, his son. He said, in his beloved son, Jesus Christ, in him we have redemption, that is our deliverance and salvation through his blood, which paid the penalty for our sin and resulted in the forgiveness and complete pardon of our sin, in accordance with the riches of his grace, which he lavished on us in all wisdom and spiritual understanding with practical insight. And it goes on in verse 9. I almost copied it to verse 2. I said, no, this will be too long. But I want you to give thanks to God and say, Father, I thank you for choosing me before the foundation of the world. I am so grateful. Oh, yes, Lord, I thank you because I am personally chosen as your representative on the earth. Oh, yes, I give you praise because I exist by your will and your purpose and your choice. You chose me. I'm not an accident. I'm not a mistake. I thank you for numbering me among the saints on the earth. I give you praise, O God. I exalt your name. Allah, bragada, bragada. Thank you, Lord, for my special assignment to this generation. I am grateful that you chose me personally. I'm grateful that you chose me as an anointed representative of Christ, the Messiah on the earth. I celebrate my destiny. I celebrate my purpose in this dispensation because you are the one that controls the times and the season. I know that I'm a child born in due season. Oh yes, I'm here for the now. I'm here for the now as a solution. Thank you for selecting me as one of your special agents to this generation. Thank you for calling me as a solution carrier. I'm privileged to be numbered among those who are sanctified. I thank you for the name you gave me, Saint. I thank you for calling me beloved. I grow in grace. I grow in steadfastness. I grow in spiritual loyalty. I grow in grace. I grow in steadfastness. I grow in spiritual loyalty. I increase in the perfect peace and inner calm that come from God the Father. I enjoy the spiritual well-being that come from knowing the Son of His love. I walk in the tangible evidence of every spiritual blessing that I've been given in the heavenly realm in Christ Jesus. I receive it, I activate it, I call it forth. In the name of Jesus, I walk in the tangible evidence of the spiritual blessing. I rejoice in my predestination in Christ Jesus. I rejoice in my predestination in Christ Jesus. I activate all that he has proposed for me before the foundation of the world. I activate it. I decree the practical manifestation in every facet of my life today in the name of Jesus. Those spiritual blessings, I said, they manifest in every area. They manifest in my ministerial journey, my assignment, my election, my marriage over my children. They manifest in my finances. They manifest in my profession, my vocation, in my entrepreneurial powers. They manifest, oh God. Hey, God, hey, bragada. You better say what you want. You can fill in the gap. Hey, God, you better say what you want. I declare a practical manifestation of the spiritual blessings I have in Christ Jesus. I declare that they manifest on the earth. I handle them, their tangible blessings. In the name of Jesus, I call them out of my spiritual imagination. I form mental pictures and I call them forth to the physical. I create them. I said they come forth to God. My increase, my business, my blessing, my brand. Yes, my ministerial assignment, my mandate, it. I run with it in the name of Jesus. Daddy Lord, the conferences, the teachings, oh God. Father Lord, I give you praise, the manufacturing. The buildings, the real estate. Better be calling it for the schools, the universities. Magele bragada bralaga dianda sepeke sukoto lianda. Eba baba balege sukoto lianda zebegeda dianda. Father, I give you praise, O God, because they manifest in practical terms, O God. Oh Father Lord, the teachings, the mysteries, the books, O God, the songs, O God. Ega le braga sukoto lianda. The worship manifest. Come on, say it. The new song. Eba le braga de eledu sentete. The psalms, the hymns, the spiritual songs, they manifest. Eba le geze kete. The healing mantle, the healing anointing. Eba le braga. They say, I call for destiny. I am holy, I'm consecrated, I'm purpose driven. I am motivated by the Spirit. I'm purpose driven. I'm motivated by the Spirit of God. I'm set apart for every good work. Come on, pray. I'm set apart for every good work. I call for the divine deposit from my innermost being. The deposit from the innermost being, the ideas, the concept, the abilities, the gifts, the talents, I call them forth to manifest. I activate my supernatural DNA for inspired ideas, for creative inventions. In the name of Jesus, I activate my supernatural DNA for inspired ideas, for creative inventions. In the name of Jesus, I walk holy. I remain blameless in His sight. In the name of Jesus, I walk holy. I remain blameless in His sight. I know that He predestined and lovingly planned every detail of my life, and so I bask in this glory. I rejoice in this because He lovingly planned every detail of my life as His own. Oh yeah, I tap into the knowledge of His kind intention. I align myself with the good pleasure of His will. My life brings perfect pleasure to God. I said my life causes God to smile. I increase in His glorious grace and favor, which is so freely bestowed on me. In His Son, His beloved Son, which is so perfectly bestowed on me as His beloved. Oh, the Bible says, I've been accepted into the beloved. In Him we have redemption. In Christ Jesus we have redemption, that is our deliverance and salvation through His blood, who paid the penalty for our sin and resulted in the forgiveness and complete pardon of sin. I bask in the riches of His grace, which He lavished on us in all wisdom and spiritual understanding. I step into the practical insight. Oh God, I walk daily in the mystery of His will for my life. I activate the mystery of His will. The Bible said, having made known unto us the mystery of His will, I activate this mystery. I come into the knowing of it. I come into the understanding of it. I understand God's intention and purpose for my life. I walk in it. I unfold as a supernatural enigma to my world. The Bible said, the endless expectation of creation waits for the manifestation of the sons of God. I manifest as an enigma to my world, as a mystery, as a working wonder. Hey, God, the bragadabra. Adam was a walking wonder. I walk in that dispensation of supernatural mysteries. In the name of Jesus, I unfold with supernatural intelligence. I draw from the depths of God the divine solutions I carry to my generation. I decree that this is my season. I decree that this is my time. Oh, Ben, this is my time of divine manifestation as a global change agency to my world. In the mighty name of Jesus, I declare that this is my time. This is my season. Today is that day. I activate all that God ordained for me. I said the fullness of the dispensation of time has come. Today is that day. Father, I give you praise. I celebrate you. Oh, my maker, my Lord, my God, Jehovah Reseno, the one that does all things perfectly. Be thou exalted. Come on, give Him praise. Give Him praise. Give Him praise. Have you been blessed? Give Him praise. What a wonderful time in His presence. Thank you so much for spending your lunch hour with us. You could have been anywhere else. I celebrate all those dialing in from the UK, all those dialing in from Canada, those who dialed in from Australia, from Africa, from Nigeria in particular. I celebrate all those who joined us from different states in the United States, from the West, from the far West, from the LA area, from Nevada, and those who joined us from the Chicago area, Michigan, from St. Louis, all those who joined us in Georgia, and those who are joining us from Florida and all the other parts of the world, from Nova Scotia, I think. I just want to celebrate every one of you. I pray that your petitions will come speedily in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us give praise to God.
in our own word, just say, Father, I thank you for the multiple words. The Bible said the books that are written concerning me, it said the volume of your words concerning me, they are very great. It said more than can be numbered. God has so much in stock for us. Come on, give him thanks. Say, Father, I thank you for what you have in stock for me. I am so excited to discover them. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Let's share the name of benediction. Come back in the evening at 6 p.m. Grab this link and share. Please, when you share this material or post them or repost them, put name out in there. Put any name you want. You can put any Bakoli. You can put Neymar. You can put end of year fast. Just reference something. Put something. Promote this program. You have been blessed. You have been coming. Call somebody to join us. It's a feast of fasting. It's a buffet of the Almighty God. It's a table he has laid before us in this end time so that we stand out as a light, a city set on a hill that cannot be hid. Come on, share. Represent this ministry. You are God's representative on the earth. Let's share the Neymar through benediction together. If you don't know, you can repeat after me. I am blessed with the blessing of the Father God Almighty. I am blessed with the blessing of heaven above in Christ Jesus. I am blessed with the blessing of the field. I am blessed with the blessing of the deep within. I am blessed with the blessing of the breast. I am blessed with the blessing of the womb. I am blessed with all spiritual, material, and marital blessings this season. I am blessed when I go out and when I come in. My blessing exceeds that of my ancestors and all those who have gone ahead of me. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. See you at 6 p.m. Bye for now.